I started this journey. As a youngster, future still gray and blurry. Worry is what a lot of people did. Not for nothing, I was a troubled kid. Could not fit in regular day-to-day society. Had the devil and angel in me, fight heavily. Also my phone's on, listening to rap. Eminem first caught my attention, I want to do that. I fished out for fun at school during breaks. I mean the lyrics ran good, but it was a starting place. Couple months later, I dropped my first track. It backfired, I got criticized and laughed at. Like this dream of yours will never move. Keep saying that fueled the fire to keep trying. Thank you, story of my life. It's okay if doubters don't believe. I'll take this mug shot and make them see, for real.
I'll show you what I've got. Laugh all you want, I reach the top. Take my hand, I'll guide those in need. Hip hop is what I breathe. Proof I have what it takes. There is lightning in the maze. This is just the beginning. Don't worry, walk with me together, my journey.
Moving forward is what I try to do. Any obstacle that plays in front of me, I'll break right through. My lyrics go through the speakers into your brain. Bars are like the four seasons, darkness, sun, and rain. A dream is what I finally have. Most of my life felt worthless. How I changed that? As a rapper, I want to move forward. I show my skill, but not as a club rapper. With my songs, I'll keep it real. Made a decision to focus on improving my craft, to show that there's relevant hip-hop. It's not dead. I write about what I see and hear, or thoughts I have throughout the day. My mission is clear. My mind is like a non-stop moving train, benefiting those in need. That's my game, offering knowledge and formulated through a song. Big Fox is my name, my journey goes on.
I'll show you what I've got. Left all you want, I reach the top. Take my hand, I'll guide those in need. Hip hop is what I breathe. Proof I have what it takes. There is lightning in the maze. This is just the beginning. Don't worry, walk with me.
See, you can do whatever you set your mind to, man. Keep believing in your dreams, even if somebody says it's impossible. As long as you believe it, there's a way. That's what I'm saying. I want to thank Danson for the opportunity to compete in this contest. And I want to thank you all for listening.